I was driving down a lonely road one dark and stormy night, when a little girl by the roadside showed up in my headlights. I stopped and she got in back, and in a shaky tone she said, "My name is Mary, please won't you take me home?" She must have been so frightened, all alone there in the night. There was something strange about her, her face was deathly white. She sat so pale and silent in the back seat all alone. Home. I pulled into the driveway where she told me to go. Got out to help her from the car and opened up the door. I just could not believe my eyes. The back seat was bare. Car, but Mary wasn't there. Light shone from the porch, a lady opened up the door. I asked about the little girl that I was looking for. In sadness she gently smiled and brushed a tear away. She said, "It's you, most nice of you to go out of your way." But 13 years ago tonight, in a wreck just down the road, darling Mary lost her life, and oh, we miss her so. Oh, thank you for your trouble, the kindness you have shown. You're the 13th one that's been here bringing Mary home.
Thank you.